Let's see what happens, huh? That's a bad valve.
Bad. Horrible.
That's the inside?
Yep.
Center, huh?
Yep. Yep.
Yep.
Okay. Exhaust. Hang on, switch me sides.
Nope. Exhaust is good. Just the one valve.
All right. We've already established here that this one and that one do the same thing. That one just bubbles even worse.
All right, so yeah, there's the camshaft, and here's one of the valves. Let me put a background here and see if we can't get to where we can actually see. See, it's not pitted. Look at the shiny. It is not pitted. It's just got all kinds of shit, and you can see the gunk. You can see the gunk on there. I haven't got it all off, but that gunk is pretty well on there. And I wasn't seating properly. See this one here? It's just chilling. But, boy, that seat's in there. It sits real nice. I don't think these guys are sitting quite as far down. So we're going to clean these two up and put it back together.
And these are spring-loaded.
And we'll do that leak test. Yeah, and that, not to mention, these guys are got the spring pulling on them. Can you flip that over, bro?
Mm-hmm. No spring.
Yeah, we're just springs pulling. It's not like the cam is pushing any of these to say, be open. You know, so it should be pulling like a son of a bitch and trying to stay closed.
It just sits.
So we'll put these guys back together. After just cleaning them, we're not going to do anything more than that, and we'll do the wet test again and see what happens. There you go.
So it's a lot better.
This is just wiping them off.
That was the one that was blowing fucking bubbles and splashing all over the place.
Which valve you fitting?
See?
Harbor Freight.
Harbor Freight. This is the fucking tool.
Claw hammer.
Alright. You see me?
Yep. Or you could
see your keepers
get one of these. But that's not gonna
fit. That's not cool. This is cool right here. Shall we?
Yep.
Oh, hit it harder. Don't be a puss.
We just ate. That spring has some compression behind it.
Good times.
How the hell is that supposed to seat?
That's full of shit.
I would leak all day too.
Yeah, those are pretty
full of
shit.
I would quit that job for sure. All the way down.
Yeah, but all the way down. They're all shitty like that.
All of them. Horrible.
Yep, I'd leak too.